Hi everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe, guys, please don't forget to click the subscribe button below and also click the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga uploads ko, guys. So, by the way, guys, sorry pala kung natagalan ako mag-upload because busy sa mga school forms and also sa aking business. And speaking of business, guys, so, I will be doing a separate vlog for my business, my first ever business, guys. So, but for today's video, guys, ang gagawin natin is finally after 1 year, 1 year and up, eligible na po ako for monetization, guys. So, ngayon, for today's vlog, mag-apply na tayo for monetization sa aking YouTube channel. So, let's go, guys. Samahan nyo ako sa pag-apply. And I'm praying and I'm hoping na ma-monetize na ang aking YouTube channel. So, punta na tayo dito sa ating Chrome. Punta na tayo sa ating account sa YouTube Studio. Yan. Punta na tayo sa ating YouTube channel. Yan. Then, makikita natin, guys, nandito yung aking mga videos. So, punta tayo dito sa left side. Ano? Punta tayo dito sa monetization. Yan. So, kung makikita natin yan, guys, eligible na po ako for monetization sa at. Sa mga hindi nakaalam, maka-apply ka lang for monetization kung nakaabot ka na ng 1,000 subscribers and then 4,000 watch hours within a year. And then, we also have as two steps verification at wala kang active na community guidelines strike. So, dun ka lang ma-monetize. And then, makikita nyo dito, guys, dyan sa this one, yan. Pag makikita mo yan, muna dyan na may nakalagay na apply now, so, pwede ka nang maka-apply. So, first thing na gagawin natin is click lang natin yung apply now. Yan. So, makikita natin dito, guys, meron siyang 3 steps. So, first step nakalagay dito is review partner program terms. So, read and agree to the YouTube partner program terms. This is the agreement that makes it possible for you to earn money. So, ang gagawin natin is click lang natin ang start. And then, punta na tayo sa baba. And then, click I accept the YouTube Partner Programs, Program Terms. And then, accept terms. So, yan. Hantay lang tayo ng saglit, guys. Kung i-accept ba tayo ni YouTube. So, yan. So, makikita natin, guys, sa step 1, may nakalagay na dyan na done. Yan siya. May nakalagay na done. So, next natin na gagawin is, punta na tayo sa step 2. Sa step 2 is sign up for Google AdSense. So, create a new AdSense account or connect an existing one to your channel. So, you need an AdSense account to monetize and get paid. So, gagawin natin, click natin yung start. So, yan. You will be directed to AdSense to complete this step. So, do you have an existing AdSense account? So, click lang natin, no, I don't have an existing account. So, click lang natin ang continue. So, dyan, guys. So, click na natin yung ating Google account. Yan siya. Then, next is atin lang ipipaste yung ating YouTube channel. So, click natin ang ating YouTube channel, guys. So, punta muna tayo sa, hanapin muna natin yung ating link ng ating YouTube channel. So, ito na ang aking YouTube channel. And then, next is, click natin, pili tayo, get more out of AdSense. Yes, send me customized help and performance suggestions. Or no, send me customized help and performance. So, click that in yung yes. And after that, select your country or territory. So, click ko yung Philippines. click natin si Philippines. Now, next is mag-agree tayo dito. Yes, I have read and accept the agreement. And then, create account. So, dyan, nagluloading na si AdSense. At dito, makikita natin, yan, si customer information. So, dyan, makikita natin, payment profile, Harold the Vlogger. Individual profile for play. Yan siya. And then, dito na ang ating address. So, address natin, guys. Lagay lang natin yung address. Yan. And then, address to. Same pa rin. Same lang. Copy-paste lang natin siya. Copy-paste lang natin. Yan. And then, click tayo dito sa city natin. Postal code. Yan. Next, submit. Click natin ang submit. So, yan guys. Nasabi dito, redirecting to your YouTube. Okay? So, redirect. So, ayan na guys. Wait lang tayo sa step 2 kung na-approve na or done na. Okay, so, in progress na yung ating step 2, guys. So, nakalagay dito, the approval and association process can take up to several days. So, before tayo makaproceed sa step 3, so, antay muna tayo ng ilang araw para i-approve ang step 2. So, pag ma-approve na ang step 2, proceed na tayo sa step 3. So, i-review na ang ating YouTube channel. So, balik tayo guys ng after how many days para makaproceed na tayo sa step 3.